So what a treat here tonight to see the Hardys reunited again.
David Hart Smith, his father, the British Bulldog, Davy Boy Smith. And you'll see some of those powerful traits, the backbreaker, the cover, and Smith gets an ear pull.
David Hart Smith with all the lineage you could ever ask for. And a body to match, 6'5", 260 pounds.
Nasty cross faces for this 6'5", 260-plus pounder. Got a mean streak, folks. David Hart Smith has got a bona fide bred men's mean streak.
And now the guru of greatness.
Wow. Oh, leg sweep.
With a cover, this may do it. And Tyson Kidd, we're going to see him pump.
Sliding in. I am outside the ring. I am outside.
To keep this match going.
Standing shooting star press by John Morrison. So athletic. Oh, look at the flying.
Great counter. Great counter. D.H. Smith did his homework. Hugh Morrison wanted to hit the knee. And now again, Smith. Another near fall. Both these tag teams going for early pinfalls.
And they're playing to their strengths. Smith going right back to his power. Tags in CM Punk. And we're seeing an effective synergy between Punk, the number one contender for the world title, and the Hart Dynasty.
No rest for the weary in this match. A very rapid pace. As Punk strikes away at the A-lister. CM Punk, one of the most successful ladder match combats of all time. Just disposing of Morrison over the top rope. CM Punk, the only two-time Money in the Bank back-to-back winner ever. And outside, D.H. Smith. Right in the sternum.
Referee trying to put Jeff Hardy back in his corner. And Matt Hardy didn't see the tragedy on the outside. Will Morrison be able to fight back in this thing?
You're watching our six-man tag team main event matches. The Hardys team up with John Morrison to face the Hart Dynasty and the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship, CM Punk.
Nasty side headlock, but look at this cheap shot. But we did not see this. What's coming up here? Great counter by CM Punk. Referee's back was turned. David Hart Smith saw the positioning of the official and took advantage of that situation. What a nice counter by John Morrison.
Morrison right now battered and bruised, wants to make a tag. Instead, it's Tyson Kidd who brings D.H. Smith into the match.
And expect David Hart Smith to go back to power. Striking.
Just hammering away.
Big, strong young man. Doesn't say a lot, but has that bona fide main streak and the abilities.
And Smith now for the win. You know, D.H. Smith grew up on WWE. Didn't just watch it, lived it. Was at the ring every day watching his father compete. This is what David Smith was born to do.
Well, he's got inherent traits, there's no doubt about that, as does his first cousin, Natalya Neidhart. They're just, when you're around it so much as a third generation star, some things just come natural. But then when you grow up and you're 6'5 and you're 260, and you like to hurt people, pretty a lethal combination. David Hart Smith has it all.
Hart Smith, the perfect specimen, if you will. But right now it's Morrison starting to light it up. That chuck kick, the flying chuck off the second rope.
Morrison is so expert with his balance, using the rope to springboard.
The tag is made. Kidd back in the ring. Oh, it shuts down Morrison.
Tyson Kidd's goal right here is not to allow John Morrison to make a tag. Priority number one, mission not accomplished.
And here comes the World Heavyweight Champion. Jeff Hardy wasting no time here against Tyson Kidd.
Jeff Hardy last week forced to face both members of the Hart Dynasty by himself. It was not a successful night for the world's champion last week against two very talented men.
And What does Hardy have in store here for Tyson Kidd? Oh, the Swanton Bomb, but D.H. Smith pulls his partner out of the way.
Well, it looked like CM Punk was going to get involved, and it gave David Hart Smith the opportunity to pull Tyson Kidd to safety. And now Punk gets the tag against a wounded world champion. This is what the number one contender was relishing. He wanted this opportunity.
And now Punk taking full advantage. Relentless now with these leg drops.
This is nasty.
Five or six in a row. Will it earn his team a win? Not yet.
Punk said earlier tonight to Jeff Hardy face to face, "I will hurt you Sunday." CM Punk is hurting Jeff Hardy right now.
Again, Punk with a cutter.
This will match up. When Hardy and Punk get together, we see overt physicality. We'll see unmitigated chances taken on Sunday.
Punk feels he has to get rid of Jeff Hardy to teach everyone right from wrong.
You can feel the rumble here tonight.
Which one of these superstars will carry momentum? The confidence edge in the SummerSlam. This match may determine that.
The difference on Sunday is we're not looking for submissions or pinfalls. There'll be no one disqualified, no one counted out. It's only the first man to climb the ladder and retrieve the world title that will win it. Only one way to end Sunday's world title match.
Oh, and Hardy, a whisper in the wind.
Competing with a bad neck. You wouldn't know it to watch him. And there's a tag. Jeff tagging in his brother Matt.
And now Matt Hardy, a former ECW champion and US champion, going right after CM Punk. Oh, Hardy!
Vicious bulldog headlock.
Oh, and a neck breaker on that top rope.
The hangman by Matt Hardy, and a side effect on the number one contender for the world title. Punk, he'll be all here.
Punk is down and not out yet as D.H. Smith gets involved.
Things are getting a little chaotic.
A true challenge here for the referee to restore order. Tyson Kidd, head over heels.
Watch Morrison.
And Morrison follows. Ladies and gentlemen, Matt Hardy has just pinned the number one contender.
And the Hardy!
You talk about chemistry, it's like riding a bike. Matt and Jeff Hardy haven't missed a step. Did you see what Jeff did right before Matt got the pinfall?
Jeff Hardy with an assist to his brother, and a Hardy wins this match. Matt Hardy beats the number one contender with an assist from the world heavyweight champion, Jeff Hardy. Somewhat cruel irony for CM Punk, the number one contender for the world title.
And you can see the mutual respect and love shown here between Matt and Jeff Hardy. But look at John Morrison.
Morrison eliminated two-thirds of the equation, and there's the hangman by Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy's hangman led to the twist of fate. Jeff Hardy assists his brother in defeating CM Punk. And I would say that Jeff Hardy roars into SummerSlam with the momentum it's going to take to retain the world title.
Well, it's all systems go for Jeff Hardy. He heads to Los Angeles to defend his World Heavyweight Championship against CM Punk in tables, ladders, and chairs.